here we are on the first leg of our Scotland electric car Nissan LEAF adventure. We're packed up with bicycles and running gear and climbing gear. Amy's 30th birthday gear, which is taking up a considerable amount of space in the back there.
Oi, oi!
Some
presents rather than like old age paraphernalia.
That the arsenal meant. You're not quite at that stage yet. Well, so yeah, it's going so far. Done 40 miles. 35 miles to go, so first charger. It's very sunny in beautiful North Wales. Oh, the car's charging nicely. I'm making coffee in the footwell. Yeah. How's it going? It's a low profile stealth coffee. Yeah. Down that way, here it comes.
Here it comes.
Yeah, fresh coffee in the footwell. And it's fantastically sunny, and it's just wind turbines everywhere, and we're driving an electric car. Woo-hoo. So far so good.
Yeah, snack time and coffee time.
Yeah. While waiting for the car to top up, did a bit of climbing.
Eight lunch stop. Nice car park. Oh, blocked by the recycling charger there in Arrowed Char. You see Busy mentioned to desperate for his coffee. But yeah, can't remember last time I've been in. Well, I'm not sure I've ever been to Scotland, but it's been sunny. Oh, that bridge. Yeah, we think we came this way and stayed in the van not far from here last time. But it was snowing and we went for a little walk in the rain and the drizzle and the scotch mist, like barely recognise you.
Charging nicely. It's super nice. Really nice. Good valley there. Scotland is amazing when it's sunny.
Yo, Booklet of Moor. Driving through Glencoe in the Nissan LEAF. Unfortunately, it's raining. We had hoped to do some climbing here, but probably just gonna go for a fell run now.
Hey there.
Nice rainbow. All right, we're in Glencoe Mountain Sports. It's a rapid charger, the ski resort. Awesome, in the middle of Glencoe Valley. So we're here. Let's see if we can get a quick charge. So let's. This is a charge your car RFID card. And if you didn't have this, we could start the charge using the app or even over the phone. So, but using the card is the easiest thing. And currently all these are free, which are great. So I'm going to connect DC CHAdeMO to the car.
Yeah.
Pop it in there. And we can choose DC. Start. There we go. A few moments. Light comes on there to show it's locked in. I can't pull it out now, I didn't even have tried. Lights flashing on the car.
home straight now.
Yeah, you got 10 minutes to go.
Just started snowing.
It's snowing. No trip will be complete this year for me if it didn't snow. And we've got 5 miles to go with 19 miles left on the car. Had a little look at the dash. And a total of 432 miles since we left home. Nice. Every charge point has been great. There's been more than we needed. We've been going past, we've just gone past two we didn't use because we didn't need them. We've got the range to, but it's good to know they're there in case you do. And yeah, they've all been good quality quickie chargers. Fantastic drive, absolutely beautiful. We've got a little bit of climbing in, and 1 degree.